7-1, also the score, OG over Kent. So the WBL getting very interesting. Elida hosting Shawnee. First half action, Adam Ordell looking for Jared Houston, but Logan Spiels comes out to make the save for Shawnee. More from the Bulldogs' Ordell centers. Chase Watson gets the shot away, but Spiels is there for Shawnee. Other end now, Indians play it back to Jack O'Connor. Fires. Garrett Brinkman makes the save for Elida, keeping it scoreless. Bulldogs controlling the attack in the early going. Jared Littler settles, plays, but Spiels is there. Scoreless midway through the first, scoreless after one, scoreless midway through the second, scoreless after 80. No score, Shawnee Elida, a 0-0 draw.